Good morning, guys. Hope you guys are doing well. We're gonna get back into playing Sealed Palace. So with that being said, let's go ahead and get into this, huh? So far we got Kariki, Emerald. We also have the Garon's Rupee. Well, actually, since we actually have to be back here anyway, because we got bombs, we can blow this up now. Shut up. Oh, we found Surya. Okay. Okay. Play the Ocarina I left you. You can take. Talk with the spirits of the forest. Would you like to listen to my song? Yes. Okay, try to follow along with the melody I will play. Are you ready? Okay, so this is vanilla. Kind of. Maybe Syria will actually be useful. Great, great. Please don't forget this song, please. Do you promise? Okay. We haven't even found the Goron's place yet. Oh, where does this lead? Oh. Idea, but let's continue, I guess. So that opens that up. Where does this lead? There. Okay, I can't reach that. Okay. I'm assuming we need boomerang for that. Now, where does this go? Oh, this leads me outside to the other area. Okay. This door's jammed, so we gotta go back this way. Okay. Alright, noted. We'll need to come back here again with the Skulltula, but... we actually do need to... Oh. One more push, there we go. Okay, so we got... quite a few songs already. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 songs out of... I think... Okay, that was actually kind of helpful. Oh, there's no map for that. Okay. Oh, yeah, we also got that, eye switch that we never... got. Either. Alright. Well, that's okay. Just gonna get out anyway. Like that. Are these just gonna be... yeah, they're just freaking rupees. We don't need rupees. We need other things. Okay. I think... wait, no. This leads to outside. That also leads to outside. I guess... I know one of these areas leads to where we need to go. Yeah, we're just gonna chill here. Okay, we can run for it. Yeah, this is the one of the various rooms that we gotta go through. We gotta just go over this way. If I remember right. Kind of helped. I was ready for it. I was ready for the fool. You still have this key. Oh, okay. Cool. Chest. Oh, that was not worth it. That was not worth it. Oh, there's a chest down there. This door seems to... It's jammed! Bro. What if it's a fake door, though? You never know, because they do have them. Okay. So... There's a chest down. Maybe we gotta come back here as adults. But let's try a bomb. Okay. We also need a fairy. We need to grab an actual fairy. Okay. Anyways, I think that's all we can really do for now here. Instantly out. Don't even need to bother going to the Temple of Time yet, because we gotta... Okay. Did we even go in here? We didn't. No, we didn't. Gravekeeper's Diary, sure. I wish that kid would stop intimidating me. He does remind me of when I was a kid, though. He must be talking about the kid in the graveyard. No, I don't want rupees. That's, like, the last thing I need right now. I need bombs. And we still need to find Zora's domain. That's our goal. And still need to find the Goron's cave, or Goron City, I should say. Okay, that's... Gotta always check. I think we are already in here, but... I know that there's a heart piece up. Yeah, I think we already got this, actually. Yeah, we did, because the Sculptula is still here. That I didn't grab, because we need Boomerang. Okay, so sticks, Deku Nuts, and bombs are our main thing that we need. The top off. Okay, well, once we get more rupees, that'll be nice to have. I just went in circles, didn't I? This is the Dango's Cavern, if I remember right. Yeah, we... I missed a chest, but... And don't have all the Sculptula, but that's okay. We can always come back here, anyway. Ah! this back to the mines? This might be back to the mines. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. That's where we come in through the shortcut. We gotta wait. Can't we just go over this way? Okay, where the heck would be? Because that's the Dongo's cavern right there. Yeah, that's how we're supposed to get up here. Okay. Okay. So this leads to... what looks like Zoro's domain? No, this is the mountain pass. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna stop wasting that. Okay, there's a heart piece right there. Where does this lead me? Oh, this leads us to Ice Cavern? That's kinda awkward, but okay. Guess we're going straight into Ice Cavern as a child. Okay, blue fire. So I'm assuming we're gonna need that. That side? Okay, we got it. C. That's at least useful. Okay, so we need blue fire. Got it. Now getting to it is the fun part. Okay, so this is actually loaded. Okay, so this takes me to the basement level. Okay. Let's go that way, but we're gonna go forward up here. Oh, so we actually have to go that way, okay. Sure, we can't. Yeah, we can. No, oh, jeez. Okay. Okay. Is it just me, or is this just seeming to be a bit too easy? Alright, let's go through the other room, because we haven't gone through that one. Let's go back down. Yeah, that's what I really need right now. I need rupees. That's totally what I need. Does Moonsong work on Redids? I guess we're gonna find out. Oh, it does work. Okay, awesome. Okay, so Moonsong does work. Awesome. Very much doubt, but I think we can. Okay, we got two keys. Awesome. We can go back up the way that we came in. Does this lead us out? No, it doesn't. Good. Okay. Still need to grab that blue fire, though. Yeah, we'll just play some horrible music for the keys. Fire there. No! Crap. Gotta get it back up here now. Access this floor. Okay, so we found compass before map, so that means we got one chest in here that we haven't got. Thank you. Oh, nice. Ropes are actually climbable. Still need the blue fire. Okay. Can't do anything else because we don't have blue fire on us. Back. Okay, so it's not a kill all enemies room. Got it. So we need to fall down here. Which will lead us back to where we were. This is actually kind of confusing, but whatever. Back up this way. Let's try killing all the Oh. denuded. That's a void. Down there. Fire though. Right there. Okay, we're... doing fairly poorly. We're supposed to already have blue fire. Oh. Let me guess, this is a key. How did I know that? Truth is, I didn't. Well, that was easy. Okay, blue fire, finally. Okay, we can actually do stuff now. Okay. What did that do, though? Oh, it made it easier to get blue fire. Awesome. In case I... just gonna go grab more, so... Thank you. like a very useless freaking ice sickles. Where does this lead us? Back to the mountain peak. Oh, this leads us to a heart piece. Really need it, actually. Okay, the keys should probably leave us alone. That's okay. Okay, so that leads us back out. I have a feeling we're gonna need more blue fire, though. So we're just gonna grab it, just in case. Okay, where does this lead us, though? Oh, it leads us straight to the Skulltula. Nice, actually. So that means we have literally two chests left. Go back around. Yep. But well, that's not exactly what I wanted to do, but oh well. This will get us back up this way. Okay. Ah! Okay, so we need to be in here. That's where this leads, okay. Noted. So that leads us back to where we were. Okay, it's a good thing I actually did grab the blue fire. Let's burn this, I guess. We'll check the other room out first. I'm not even gonna say anything. I gotta get back all the way back over there. Okay, whatever. A little bit of a miss shot, but still. I gotta go all the way back for blue fire too. Jeez. Very blue fire heavy. Oh yeah, like I really need a map. Need a map now. Oh, we kind of did actually. Got two chests that we missed. So one of them has to be boss key maybe? Might as well go back this way. Go and enter like we normally would. What am I doing? I can just... Or do... Well, this is gonna take longer now. That's like the third time I've fallen down this freaking hole. First two were intentional. Now this is getting to be a bit much. Have I spent only like 30 minutes, about 40 minutes in a dungeon? Then again, I'm not speedrunning this, so... Don't really got much to really worry about. Just a casual player. Gonna say how, like actually how. I'm hoping this is the last time I've had to use blue fire. And it's not sad. So we need to grab all of these. Grab the most obvious ones. We should be able to jump up this. Okay, yeah, that... I don't think that's gonna work, but... Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. That way. Well, actually, We want to jump from that to grab the blue fire. Should be able to just push like that. And blue fire. And now here comes the fun part. To actually we gotta reset the room. That's okay. Okay, get rid of the stupid keys. I'm just gonna grab it now at this point. Wait. Can't I just push it over? Yeah, we can push it back, thankfully. Push it out and start over. Okay, like that. This should go like this, and this should go like that. That's going to put it over here now. Going in circles at this point. So let's reset again. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. I gotta go like that. Then push it like this. Then push it like that. Then, yeah. Okay. Now, just as a precaution, do that. Still don't know where Goron City is, but, okay, well, still need the boss key. Okay, so that means boss key is on the second floor. Should work technically, but okay, cool. You know, okay, so how did I even get to the second floor? That's the still on the first floor. This leads us to the Mountain Peak, though. This leads us back. Still very confused on how I got to the second floor. Ah! This fucking hole is annoying. Okay. So we're on the first floor. Still. Christ's sakes. Somehow we're supposed to get up there. Okay. This leads us back out. Yeah, this leads us back out as well. Okay. Still have no idea how I got to the second floor. So maybe I'm supposed to go out. Okay. At this point, I don't even know. That makes no sense, though. Because that just leads me to the manor. So worried. Site scavenging's done. I'm still freaking confused on how the heck I got to the second floor. Alright, well, we already know where the hole goes. Because we've been down it so many freaking times. Alright. This leads me here. But... other room. Ah! also somehow I'm supposed to get to the second floor. And I don't even know how I got there in the first place. So, this area. We don't want to go down there. Because that just leads us to the basement. So there's gotta be something. Spatula somehow, and somehow I just can't seem to grab it. No, we didn't. Maybe we were supposed to come up here. No, that doesn't make any sense. But that's the only real logical thing that I can think of. One second, I'm gonna do some Okay. Okay, so somehow we got it. Come on. Oh, we cannot stop moving whatsoever, okay. How did I get... This is going to take me a while. Oh, come on. No, come on, God. No, you fucker. Fucking forever. Not like it hasn't already. Thank you. Come on, really? I love how I'm just being so fucking goddamn taunted by this. Ow!